To graph of LNP versus 1 over T, I have the values listed for vapor pressure and the temperature over here. And we will put 1 over T as the x-axis, LNP as the y-axis. So go ahead, click on that, and we will type out 1 over T is equal to the formula of 1 over the Kelvin temperature right here. So that would be B2. Hit enter. That will give us our answer. And then all you do is click that and you can drag it down. And the formulas will follow. Basically, 1 over B10, B9, the formula just follows through. For LNP, hit equals LN, put in bracket the value we want. Here is the TOR value on A2. And hit that down. And then we just click that on that. Drag it down. The formula copies over. So these are the values we're going to be using in our graphs. So select all of these values here and then hit on the top, insert. We will look for chart that is a scatter that has no lines. So click on that and the chart pops up. So when a chart pops up, all we got to do is go up here, click on quick layout number 9. Our equation automatically shows up. So this equation here will be useful because this is a slope. Our slope here is -5194.7. That will go in the value over here as the slope of graph. And when we use -5194.7 equals to delta H over 8.314, and that's how we will solve for delta H for our problem. That's how we do it. And this is the graph of LNP versus 1 over T, where the y-axis is LNP. And the x-axis is 1 over temperature in units of Kelvin.